Hey everybody, Matt here, and welcome to this episode of my fragrance obsession. Yep, so guys, as you saw there, we're going to be talking about a fragrance called Preferred Stock. Now, to a lot of people, this is known as a pretty easy Christmas present for a lot of men, boys, college students, whatever, because you can find this in Walmart for a pretty good price. It's pretty affordable online as well, but it's one of those scents which it's very old school, it's very good. It was launched in 1990, so it's been around for a long time. It's very, very different from something from my collection anyway. I mean, I would say it was very, very similar to Quorum, but it's still quite different in terms of having a scent for itself. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys the fragrance. Here you go. Here we are, Preferred Stock. We get this little pattern down the front here. Don't really know what it's meant to be, but it's pretty cool looking. Spray cologne. Vaporizer, 2.5 ounce, 73.9 mils, so it's a very strange size. Coty, US, New York. And that's pretty much everything that's going on in the bottle. There's not a lot to really talk about. But what is next to talk about is the sprayer. Nothing really special about it, if I'm honest with you. It's not the best atomizer. In fact, it's the same on Gravity. It's also the same on Jovan, Musk, and stuff like that. So, yeah, here we go. I'm just going to spray a little bit here on my hand. And we will get on with how this fragrance smells. So, this is Preferred Stock by Coty, launched in 1990. Straight away when I smell Preferred Stock is I'm getting this very mild citrus accord, but it's not like, you know, sharp citrus. It's behind what I like to smell as an oak moss, but overall it's very, very similar to Quorum. There is a lot of Quorum in this fragrance, but the citrus is what's giving it a bit of a difference, because with Quorum I don't really detect any citrus or anything, even though I know it has bergamot in it, but I don't get any citrus or like a lemon smell. This has a lemon kind of citrus smell to it. It smells more like a 80s fragrance to me, even though I know it was launched in 1990, so it's only like literally the start of a decade, but I do get a lot of 80s qualities in this fragrance, so it has that strong powerhouse kind of smell, but instead of just being a powerhouse, I'm also getting a strong barbershop feel with this fragrance. So it's clean without being clean, if that makes sense. So I am getting all the kind of characteristics of a clean scent. So I am getting the freshness, I am getting the comfort, you know, the casual side, but I'm getting this kind of old school vibe as well. So kind of like a dark fragrance as well, so it's quite musky, quite powdery as well. But if you put your nose right to this fragrance and you work on the smell, you do also start to get a bit of sweetness. Maybe I detect slightly lavender, maybe? It smells like lavender. Some kind of floral like that, I would say. I would say definitely lavender. I'm starting to detect a bit of clove as well. I was unsure about this smell when I first got it. I wasn't sure about the smell and I didn't really know where the smell was going on its journey and stuff like that. So I was very unsure, but you know, this is probably the first time right now that I'm actually starting to like it, because I don't wear it that much. I mean, I think most of the juice is gone for me just spraying on myself, but I am actually starting to like it. It's starting to smell very different. For a cheap fragrance, it actually smells very genuine. It's very strong, which means to me that it's going to last a long time, I hope. Because usually when I've sprayed it in the past on my skin and stuff like that, I haven't really cared about the fragrance in general. In fact, you know what, guys? In all honesty, I haven't actually cared about this fragrance at all. Up until now. But I do like it. It's got a very dated smell to it, but that's why I like, this is why I like these kind of smells, because they're different, you know? I mean, I'm not going to smell anybody the same age as me wearing something like this. I mean, I don't know anybody else, so that makes me, you know, different. It makes me unique, and I'm definitely going to be wearing this stuff. I mean, I am going to be wearing this a lot more, I know that for sure. Yeah, very nice. So what I'm getting is a very kind of mild citrus, woody, sweet fragrance. I wouldn't necessarily call it a spicy fragrance or anything like that, but it's more clean. It's like a strong, clean fragrance. I know that sounds a bit strange, because usually strong spicy fragrance or strong peppery fragrance, strong musk fragrance usually is what's to be said. But this time I'm getting a strong, old school, clean fragrance. I guess that's the barbershop vibe. So guys, thank you for watching my review on Preferred Stock by Coty. I hope you've enjoyed this review. Please take care of yourselves. If you guys have any questions at all, please just send me a message or something, or comment below. And please like and subscribe to FragranceMatt. Thank you for watching my fragrance obsession. Keep smelling good. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.